When did human ancestors come to this world? What evidence do archaeologists present to support their point? How old is the oldest known human fossil? Today I want to share with you the story of the oldest human fossil. Remember to subscribe to our channel so as not to miss more exciting content. In November 1974, American paleoanthropologists Donald Johnson, Eve Cobbins and Tim White came to Ethiopia, known as the Roof of Africa. Donald Johnson, Eve Cobbins and Tim White were enthusiastic and optimistic archaeologists who, after observing many sites, chose to excavate in the Afar Depression. The reason why many anthropologists choose Africa as the ideal paradise for their archaeological excavations is because Africa occupies an important position in human history. Over the past few decades, many important hominin fossils have been discovered in Africa. Therefore, several anthropologists also chose Africa as their archaeological excavation site. After sufficient preparations in the early stage, the excavation work will soon be launched. After more than 10 days of continuous work, several anthropologists with rich experience in archaeological excavation finally had a huge harvest on the 24th. They have discovered a fossil that looks like ape and looks like a man in an ancient rock formation. This must be an unprecedented ape-man fossil. This moment will be recorded in history. Several anthropologists had this feeling in unison, and it was indeed the case. Everyone cheered as a few anthropologists carefully cleaned the fossils from the rocks. To celebrate this discovery, the expedition team had a night of carnival, playing the Beatles' Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds on repeat during the carnival. Therefore, several scholars also named the fossil Lucy. Sure enough, after testing, Lucy Girl is a fossil of an ape. Scientists estimate that Lucy is a woman in her 20s, who lived about 3.2 million years ago, weighs about 40 kilograms, is about 1.2 in height, and has given birth to a child. After measurement, anthropologists found that Lucy's brain volume was only 400 milliliters, and the brain was not as developed as modern humans. Thanks to this discovery, scientists have established that our ancestors walked upright before their brains were fully developed. The discovery of Lucy Girl shocked the world, because this ancient human fossil is the oldest known human fossil and one of the most important ancient human fossils in the world, which is of great significance to the study of human evolution history. Soon after, 65 fossils of ancient humans were discovered in the area where the Lucy fossil was found. Johnson called them Australopithecus afar. Johnson believes that only Australopithecus afar is the direct ancestor of humans. Over the long years, afarensis evolved into Australopithecus stout and Australopithecus baumani, and finally evolved into humans. But Johnson's views have also been challenged. Richard of the National Museum of Kenya believes that Johnson's statement may not be credible. Because before Johnson, it was generally believed that Australopithecus africanus was the direct ancestor of humans. This is because Australopithecus has both ancient ape and human characteristics in anatomy. However, when the fossils of an afarensis were discovered, people believed that an afarensis had naturally replaced the position of an africanus as the direct ancestor of human beings. In the future, will there be a new afarthicus to replace the old afarenthicus? In recent years, anthropologists conducting archaeology in Africa have been reporting frequent successes. Archaeologists studying human origins in Ethiopia, Africa, have announced that a host of recent discoveries mean they are on track to unearth older and more complete fossil specimens than the famous Lucy Maiden fossil. Scientists digging for fossils in Ethiopia's eastern Somali region say they have unearthed 1,000 items, including stone tools, animal remains, and ivory. They also unearthed 400 animal and primate remains in Galilee, a small village 360 kilometers east of Addis Ababa, the capital of Ethiopia. Our future goal is to find more complete hominid fossils older than the famous Lucy girl. Professor Weber from the University of Vienna in Austria said so. Indeed, no anthropologist can produce sufficient evidence to prove that Australopithecus afar is the direct ancestor of human beings. But we believe that our human ancestors lived in Africa at least 3.2 million years ago. Of course, we'd expect even older evidence to emerge. That's all for today. See you next time.